We are continuing to follow the governor's request that automakers deliver more zero-emission vehicles for sale here.
Her ask, 43% of car models by 2027 meet clean car standards. Action 7 News reporter John Cardinelli joins us now to address some of the concerns people have raised.
Yeah, Shelley and Doug, some people are concerned that there are not enough charging stations to meet what the governor is asking for and that it will affect the power grid. So we set out to get some answers.
Ask anyone who owns an electric vehicle this question.
How do you like it?
I love it, man. I love it.
And you'll get a similar response.
It's probably the best investment I've ever made.
But in order to get the investment to operate, it needs a charge. Currently in New Mexico, there are 132 charging stations across the state. This map shows where they are. Darker colors represent high EV ownership. Notice how there are no charging stations in the southeast portion of the state.
The current charging stations right now, those are serving the EVs that are on the road today. But a significant growth in the amount of charging infrastructure is needed to meet the growth that we expect in this industry.
Alaric Babe is with the Public Service Company of New Mexico. He feels there are not enough charging stations now for public use. But those who own EVs say they often charge at home.
So it's not like it's a mandatory thing that everybody has to supercharge every day of the week. Usually people just charge at their house.
PNM tells us the average cost for a full charge at home is around $3. While charging stations may be one concern, some who own electric vehicles are worried about another.
Are you concerned at all about the power grid when it comes to this new mandate?
I am concerned about the grid.
So we brought that question to PNM.
I'm confident that the electric utility will continue to be reliable and serve the EVs in the future.
So it's safe to say you would predict that by 2027, the power grid would be able to support this mandate?
Correct.
And for a look at where those charging stations are in New Mexico, we've included a map that we created at KOAT.com. I'm John Cardinelli reporting, KOAT Action 7 News.
Right now in New Mexico, less than 1% of cars are electric and 4% are hybrid.